Okay, now come to a constant power is supplied to a constant power is supplied to a rotating disc. Angular velocity omega of disc varies with the number of rotations here made by disc is. Okay.
So we have a relation. What is that relation? Power. Power they mentioned in the question. Power is equal to tau omega. Okay.
In rotational dynamics. Right?
What is tau? Tau is equal to I omega. So this they mention as a constant. So you are substitute here. Instead of tau. Okay? Am I correct? Clear. Now if you substitute here, what do you get? Tau is equal to I alpha. So I tau is equal to I omega is not, this is I alpha. Now this will be, if you substitute this here, I alpha omega is equal to constant. Alpha omega is equal to constant. They are asking the relation between what is that angular velocity of the disk with the number of rotations. Number of rotations means theta. So alpha, how do you write this angular acceleration? Alpha we can write d omega by dt into dt by d theta by dt. If these two cancel, how do you get d omega by dt? Rate of change of angular velocity. Clear? So this I can write d omega by dt into d theta by dt into omega is equal to constant. Clear? So this what do we write? Rate of change of angular displacement omega d omega by d theta is into omega square constant. Okay, now d omega or omega square d omega is equal to constant into d theta. If you integrate, what do you get? Omega square d omega is equal to constant, you take it as a k d theta. So this is omega cube by 3 is equal to k theta. Relation between omega and theta they ask. Omega is equal to t power 1 by 3. Right? Theta you take it as n, then will be, this will become, if you take theta is equal to number of terms, n, then n power 1 by 3. Next, common, and next, come to this question, very important question. An insect travels up to a hemispherical surface very slowly. The coefficient of friction between the insect and the surface is 1 by 3. If the line joining the center of the hemispherical surface to the insect makes an angle alpha with the vertical, the maximum possible value alpha is. They give a question like this. This is hemispherical. Here it is alpha, here one insect is traveling, right? They are asking this relation. Okay? Clear? So, here mg is the weight of the what? Insect. Clear? If you extend this line, this is the alpha. When it is moving up, what happens? Friction acts up. Okay? Clear. Now this mg resolves two components, that is mg cos alpha, another one is mg sin alpha. Clear. Now normal reaction acts in this direction. Okay? Now,
friction is balanced by mg sin alpha, right? Clear. Now friction, how will you write? Mu into n is equal to mg sin alpha. Mu as is, n is what? N is balanced with mg cos alpha is equal to mg sin alpha. Mg, mg cancel. Mu is equal to sin alpha by cos alpha, right? So this mu is given as what? 1 by 3. Are we correct? 1 by 3 is equal to tan alpha. Or 3 is equal to cot alpha. Right. Next remaining is common question. Common question, right? Remaining all are common questions. Remaining you can solve easily. And here one more important question is there. A vehicle of 100 kg is moving with a velocity 5 meter per second. It is in 1 by 10 second. The required force in opposite direction is. Okay, what is the force formula? F is equal to m into a. A is equal to what? Rate of change of velocity. So m into dv by dt. Clear? Mass is what? Mass is given as 100 newtons, right? Into velocity. So how many meter per second velocity vehicle is moving? 5. Now how many seconds it is going to stop? 1 by 10. 1 by 10 means 0.1. So this is 5000 newtons. Clear? Remaining you practice. Okay, we'll meet in the next class.